Hey besties, welcome to Cozy Rosie Reviews from My Couch. Today I am doing a trailer reaction for Ghostbusters Frozen Empire. Coming to theaters on March 29th. Let's check out this trailer.
I'm telling you, it's going to be another hot one out there. In fact, there are heat alerts in effect for New Jersey, feeling like 100 degrees.
I'm cautiously optimistic. So the last Ghostbusters, I finally was able to see it on Stars, and it's like, I didn't love it, but I didn't not like it. It was okay, and it's tied in a lot to the original. So if you're a big fan of the Ghostbusters franchise, you probably like it. I'm not that big of a fan. Like, I'm just like an enjoyer of the genre of ghosts. So I am cautiously optimistic about this one, because now they're no longer introducing these characters that we need to like get to know. Like, now it's an actual story coming to life. It's going to be directed by Gil Kenan, who also directed A Boy Called Christmas, which I think I remember enjoying that movie on Netflix. Mckenna Grace is back, Finn Wolfhard is back, Paul Rudd, Bill Murray, Dan Aykroyd. So it's still jam-packed with the people we like to see. So we shall just see how this goes. So, Ghostbusters Frozen Empire. Are you excited for it? Let me know in the comments below. And if you like my video, make sure you like, subscribe, and share. And don't forget to check out merch shop below. So, until next time, friends. Bye.